Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to change name and password of your Wi-Fi router. I'll show the easy step, okay? So you need to go to your browser and the address bar, you need to type the IP address of your router. Like I have 192.168.2.1. So now the thing is how to know your IP address. For this, I have given detail a blog on this topic. Like if you want to know about your router IP address, a default name and default password, so here the list. So I have given this web page link in my video description. From there you can get your default IP address, username and password of your router. Okay, now just type your IP address here like this. Mine is 192.168.2.1. after this you need to type the default password. If you have not changed your password, then you need to type your default password. So what is the default password? Again, go to this page and you will find here default password and admin. Okay, so type your default password here and login. After login, I go to wireless section. So just find the wireless section in your router setting like this. Okay, now here first you will get the SSID. That's mean your Wi-Fi name. SSID means your Wi-Fi name. So if you want to change your Wi-Fi name here, just change it like that. So change it, and after this, if you want to change your password, so here is your password. So key is your password here, just change it. Like you can change it like this, and after this simply click on apply. But after doing this, you need to reconnect your all devices once again to this Wi-Fi router. So you need to type the current password to reconnect the your Wi-Fi address. So that's it. This is a simple way to change the Wi-Fi router's name and password. So thanks for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.